The movement of the emitters of the spectral lines may be deduced on the basis of the Doppler principle. A quote from Johannes Stark.